Hey guys, so I just got this Harley Quinn statue in. It's the Arkham Asylum version by DC Collectibles. As you can see, it's very well put together, hand painted, very well detailed. She's got the knee-high boots on. With the white mini skirt, hands, even the fingernails are painted there. I really like this piece. I wanted to show you guys before I put it in the curio cabinet I have downstairs. Hopefully you can get a good view. It's made out of cold cast porcelain, so it is fragile. As you can see, let me show you here. She's got two steel pins in her foot to hold her to the Batman logo. Trying to give you all angles here. She's got her staff with the little crystal ball on top. I mean, the detail's so good here, guys. I mean, you can even see fingernails are painted, you know, it's her even the blush on her cheeks there. It's just a really nice piece. Got the blood splatter on the skirt. Okay. So again, here's the box that she came in. Oop, DC Comics. Sculpted by Jonathan Matthews. She's about 9.5 inches tall. So yeah, she's going to be a nice collection for the curio cabinet downstairs. All right. I'll see you guys later.